Hey, what is up YouTube? It is your boy KKHaosTV, and we're back with another video and we're showing you guys how to piece control without taking damage, so hopefully y'all enjoy the video. Okay guys, this map is Raiders Piece Control map V3. This version just came out, and so basically just follow what I do and just repeat it for yourself and make sure you do it every day and you'll get better at it. So that's basically what you do with all of it, and I'll slow it down for y'all so y'all see how I don't take damage. Okay guys, so what I did here is I basically edited a window that's hard for people to shoot, and I placed a cone on bottom and top, and then I placed the walls immediately and went to the left as doing that. Sometimes this may not work, but that's what I do, and that's how I not take damage. Oh my god, my grammar. That's how I don't take damage, but yeah. Okay guys, so I basically did a couple rounds of this, and then I danced to go back to the lobby, in the map, basically, and then I went to the second one. So just copy what I do, and I'll tell you how to not take damage, basically. I'll put it in slow-mo for y'all also. Okay guys, so it's basically like the first round what I did here, but you just want to edit the window, place the cones and the walls basically, and it's as simple as that. You just want to stay on the left side, you want to go to the left side as you're doing the piece control. That's what works for me basically, and it's pretty hard to explain, but that's what I did. And also what I did is I built a ramp, then placed the walls around and placed the cone, and then edited that with a fat window, whatever. But yeah, that's what I did there for that one, so hopefully it does help you. Let's go ahead and move on to the next one, if I did do the next one. Also guys, the key thing you do want to do is that you want to place the cone past your boxes. So you place the cone in the box that you're in, you can place it another box forward, and you can place it basically. So yeah, it's another key tip that helps out a ton with piece control. Okay guys, for this one, basically, it's where the enemy edits down, and this is basically a good practice. This helped me out a ton. And also, the one before, in the solo cash cup, this made me hit a clip on this guy. So, y'all will be seeing that after this video. So, the solo cash cup video is already out, but yeah. I did mention the solo cash cup video about the piece control video also, so yeah, I guess it fits perfectly, but yeah, guys. But just follow what I do, and I'll commentary also for the slow-mo. Okay, guys, so what you want to do here is you basically just take the wall, do whatever you do whenever you take a wall. You can place a cone or a ramp. Place a cone if they don't, if they have their builds out, and place a ramp if they have their shotgun out, because it's just better, honestly, so you don't take damage. But then what you want to do is you want to edit down, place the wall, edit a fat window, and then place the cone, and then place the walls around, and don't just be like they're literally not going to expect it at all. If you edit to let's say you pre-box them out to the side, they might expect that, but I don't think anyone expects for someone just to edit down immediately and piece control you, so it's a really good thing you need to practice. So if y'all did find this video helpful, leave a like and subscribe, and let's try to get this video to 10 likes, and join my algorithm song down in the description below, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Discord server also, that's what it was, bye bye.